Here's the ninth race, Comforter Series for four-year-old mares in this division for $10,000. Trifecta wagering added to the ninth. Arouse at 15. Brian Allen, Buffy's Baby at 70. Just This Stitch coming in from Yonkers to Telemansie, 7-1. Dear Old Girl at 35. Scratch the 5, Mean Marlene at Judge's Scratch. Even Money favorite again. Sweet Strokes to Clay Fisher Jr. She was second last out. Skippin' Amy at 99. Eric Mahler, Yakababy at 12. 7-2 for Big Z Scooter Moisette. Fitzgerald is nutty and 3 for Pan Pixie in the second tier.
The Sweet Strokes out for the early lead towards the inside. Arouse and from between horses, Just a Stitch. Round the first turn, and Sweet Strokes to the front early, letting it by a length and a half. From between horses, Just a Stitch in second, and along the inside, Pan Pixie third. Caught three wide is Skippin' Amy. Skippin' Amy out of range. Skippin' Amy goes off stride. Then it's a gap of some 6 lengths to Buffy's Baby now fourth. The Big Z Scooter in fifth by 2.5. Year Old Girl six. After that, it's Yakababy, another 2.5 lengths to Fitz Your Good. Far back to Arouse and the breaking horse, Skippin' Amy, is tenth. The opening quarter, 28-2. Straight away down the back stretch, and Just a Stitch on the inside. To the outside, here comes Sweet Strokes. And the favorite on the lead now as they approach the half. Just a Stitch second. Moiseyev with Big Z Scooter is on a big charge as they go by the halfway mark. And it's Big Z Scooter to challenge and take over the lead from Sweet Strokes. The half in 58-4. Onto the far turn. Big Z Scooter with a length lead. Right there is Sweet Strokes in second by 2.5. With Just a Stitch in third. The outside, Yakababy in fourth. That fans 65th. Fits you good. The outside in the sixth spot. They approach three quarters. And it continues to be Big Z Scooter with the lead. Right on her heels is Sweet Strokes. Three quarters in one, 28-1. 3/16 to go and they're on their way home. Big Z Scooter. By a length and a half, too. Sweet Strokes trying to hang in there. Then it's another 4 lengths back to Just a Stitch. But in deep stretch, it's Big Z Scooter holding on to the lead by 2. Sweet Strokes second. Just a Stitch hangs on for third.
Jack Moiseyev takes charge with Big Z Scooter, rates her pretty well through the earlier fractions, and sprints home at 28-3 to hold off the favorite.
Pulling off the upset here, and it was just an aggressive move by Jack to take over the lead, take charge of the race with Big Z Scooter, and then it was pretty much all over. As you can see, it was a two-horse race, not much analysis required here. Those two mares battled it out to the wire. The rest of the pack really never got into the hunt here. But Jack with that bold move and enough horse. That was the whole key as well. Jack's horse, Big Z Scooter, had enough in the tank left for a 28-3 final quarter. And that really was enough to be able to pull away from and discourage Sweet Strokes, who was dug in a little bit at the end for Ray Fisher Jr. from the Fliss Barn. But there was clearly no match here. The better mare tonight was Big Z Scooter.
156-4, and she shifts over here to the Meadowlands. It takes a new lifetime mark. Got a couple of victories at Yonkers back in November, and they were basically wire-to-wire. So, and Dave obviously saw that in the program. $980, $3.40, put her on the lead, and she was home. Sweet Strokes, second, Just a Stitch, third. 9-6 is back to 1980. Trifecta 9-6-3, 100-780. And our late double, 1-9, that's Man It My Way, and Big Z Scooter, 59-40.